on a story we first brought you as breaking news on Action News this morning. Two women are in the hospital after their car drove off.